you're at your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there, I'll be in touch. Extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. But it's enough for you to get past. Your keycard is good for anything up to a level 2. That's it. Head through the door to the staff. Metal detector's up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. security checkpoint. The man trap is just beyond it.
Thank you.
40 seconds. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect. People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out. Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready.
Business. Everything looks okay over here.
You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday. And a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. And we are dark. Goggles on, everyone. Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most of it. I've missed this. This way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride.